No more Mr. Anonymous. No more world that is Nick Bottomless. My name will be synonymous with being on the top. I can see it now. I'm the cat's meow. It's a hit, pow. It's gonna be great, gonna be great. Everywhere I go, they will love me so. Hail my name, oh, it's gonna be great, gonna be great.
Master Bottom, you're such a wonderful rider.
You really think so?
And your talent is talent beyond compare.
Why, thank you.
You're a star, you are, and you couldn't be brighter.
Well, now you're just embarrassing me.
You're a real visionary.
Thank you, Jesus, and Hail Mary.
This bottom's gonna be on top. This bottom's gonna be on top.
Man, I'm gonna sizzle, man, I'm gonna pop.
And this bottom's gonna be on top.
This is heaven sent, feel it confident. Money well spent, it's gonna be great, gonna be great. Throw a big parade, praises will be made. Compliments paid, it's gonna be great, gonna be great.
Me and baby are so eternally grateful.
You're who I'm doing it for.
Thank you for our cottage in the woods.
You deserve it.
If gratitude were food, I'd have a big plate full.
Nice metaphor, bro. You're the greatest. You the man. I really shouldn't say it, buddy. Yes, I am.
This bomb's gonna be on top. This bomb's gonna be on top.
Once I get going, never gonna stop.
Yeah, this bomb's gonna be on top. Riders, now we're handing down the crown to you. You were a nobody, but then overnight you're someone better than the rest of us. Now you are the best of us.
Not so fast.
Hello, Will. I knew you wouldn't go down without a fight.
The top, sir? Nay, thou surely doth jest. I say on my honor here, I doth protest.
Yawn, rhyming couplet, that is so 1580s.
Oh, yeah? Well.
If you wanna make it to the top, then you're gonna have to go through me. Cause on the top is where I live, and I will not be giving up that easily. So there!
Oh man, I have been waiting for this moment for so long. I'm gonna enjoy it when I knock you off your perch.
Oh no, you won't.
Oh yes, I will.
Oh no, you won't.
Oh yes, I will.
Oh no, you won't.
Oh yes, I will.
Oh no, you won't. My accomplishments are much more accomplished than yours.
In your dreams, I am the best.
You can't be the best because I am the best. I have written 12 plays and each one is a testament to my great skill. I am the Will. And I wrote Taming of the Shrew, and Richard III, and Richard II, and Henry's 4, and 5, and 6, and Titus Andronicus. And oh, did I forget, Romeo and Juliet!
Well, I have just written the thing that the critics are calling the greatest thing they've ever seen. The people are loving it, can't get enough of it, everyone, even including the Queen. She recently invited me to her castle where she knighted me, and privately she told me that you're not any good, not any good, not any good, not any good, and she told me that all of your plays make her vomit, and nothing's as good as my musical omelet.
Wait a minute. You wrote omelet?
Yes.
I never thought that I would meet my equal, but I concede I have been bested by the best. Maybe we could partner on a sequel.
Oh my, how the tide has turned. Let's review. What have we learned? See, you were here, but now we swapped, so kiss this bottom, I'm on the top!
Gonna be on top. Yeah, this bomb's gonna be-
right. Omelet? I'm not so sure about this.
Well, I am, little brother. So raise a glass to Omelet the Musical. Bottoms up!